why?
Something's wrong with you.
It seems the Kellys have backed some poor sod into a corner and now they need a rescue. Why don't you give them a hand? To her fast as you can.
What was that?
Stay down.
The hostage is in here. Let's get her out.
Let's find this one.
I'm going to find you.
Right, get her out. You need to survive for the next little bit. You'd better stop these Albion goons, and you'd better make it quick. If we don't take them down, who will? They're nearby.
They look funny with the mask and the bokeh, but they actually do something. Fighting for us.
Sergei, it's time to fly.
Still got it. to fuck some shit up. Easy peasy.
Well, that was a spectacular cock-up. Operation scrubbed. I've deleted the update into Albion's database of known dissidents. However, the update already went out for some sort of experimental drone. I could summon the drone with access to the central antenna.
Help! Let me shout!
This security system has a timed lockout switch and multiple redundant circuits. You might need to coordinate to crack this one. Security's onto you. They're sending some goons your way.
Kiss your tech goodbye.
Oh, hold tight!
So if we upload the shutdown command directly, it will trigger a temporary overload, exposing weak spots.
Drones are...
I suggest targeting the weak spot. Survival. Jump off the bridge. Jump into the river now, you pillock. Albion will rebuild that drone, but this should hold them off for another day.
Great work, you lot. Whenever Albion tries to strip this city of its voice, we'll be there to shut them right down.
Albion recently reported finding a cache of data drives belonging to the original DedSec. They intended to analyze said drives for information on our whereabouts.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Yeah, it's bad. We need you to nick the cache. Albion keeps digital catalogs of all evidence. Bagley should be able to find the drives if you hack the main server.
You're done for now.
Hey, crazy fucker!
Kiss your tech goodbye.
Ah!
man.
That's the right server there. That's the station's main server. Should do it. The station server should now welcome old Bagley with open arms. After wading through petabytes of quote-unquote lost body cam footage, I found the location of the DedSec data drives. I've marked them on your map.
Oi, got the drive. What the fuck is this?
Not to be a nag, but you probably should have had me examine that before you picked it up. Albion's gonna be after you. Better pack it in.
Immobilizing the suspect. In the car, I divided by which one?
Hold it!
Finding cover!
Neutralizing hostile target.
Her optics lighten up nearby. There's the target.
Let's make things interesting.
That's it for them.
Thanks, team. With those data drives safely back in our hands, Albion, well, they won't stop haunting us, but this will certainly slow them down. The original DedSec London probably has other caches out there. We'll stay vigilant.
I'd say I'm getting the hang of fighting for DedSec, yeah?
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
What are you trying to say, Bagley?
Oh, don't listen to him. Bagson come across a bit rude sometimes, but he's really sweet. Well done.
Connie's found some dirt on St. Thomas's Hospital. According to online reports, several protesters admitted for protest-related injuries have died from complications. I suppose the complication here is that Albion has occupied the hospital since the bombings.
That's awful. I'm sorry.
This is not a problem that will go away on its own. We can either expose Albion's scheme, or we can start sending flowers to these protesters' families. I'm well equipped to do either.
I'm here.
Word of warning. There are two high-ranking officers who have direct access to the hospital server. If you are detected, these guards will likely engage emergency lockdown measures, making access to the server impossible. So, bottom line, if you trigger the alarm, find these guards and stop them from ruining our entire plan. There, nobody left to keep us from the server, besides the rest of these gun-wielding knobs. This will take a while. Find something productive to do, like knit a sweater or avoid getting murdered.
Got me!
Officer's been injured!
server contains rec.
Let's shut things down.
Something else from the hospital server. A vehicle Albion uses to deliver the tainted medicine to the hospital. The GPS within that vehicle is the last nail in the coffin of this deadly affair. Consider this a prescription from Dr. Bagley. One dose of motor vehicle theft. That's the vehicle you're looking for there. We have a delivery point. One of Connie's mates will take the vehicle from there. In the meantime, do something about all this, won't you? Poisoning patients in hospital scheme. We have data from the hospital server and the delivery vehicle's GPS.
Tarbags, put a copy on the service downstairs when you get a moment, would you? I know a few thirsty journalists who'd love to help us tell the world what kind of care people have been getting here. thank God I got you. Bit of a personal favour to ask. A prospect I've been working on got himself in trouble. Good bloke, bit of a hothead. Fancies himself as a sort of lone wolf vigilante type.
Go on then.
Connie's vigilante friend was investigating an Albion squad for assassinating targets on behalf of Clan Kelly.
Gave me an address in case I didn't hear from him, and, well, I haven't.
Let's save this vigilante and finish what he started. There are four terminals on site that contain data about the Albion kill squad. I should be able to get his location from the devices, too. Transfer complete. Transfer complete. Albion's arrangement with Pan Kelly is now public, and I've located the vigilante. Wherever this chap is, Albion must want him locked up for good. Albion has put an electronic nerve agent release in his restraints. If you try to take it off or move him before it's disabled, the nerve agent is released and poof, dead vigilante.
Fuck me.
It resets quickly too, so if you want to free him, you have to hack the detonator control at the same time you undo the restraints. Restraints removed. Well done. Now, let's get him out of here so that he may live to fail another day. Is safe now. I've tracked the Albion kill squad to a series of vehicles booby-trapped with the same nerve agent Albion had on our friend here.
Attention, flat tire detected. Please repair as soon as possible. Attention, flat tire detected. Please repair as soon as possible. Attention,
Right.
Ah, shit!
Vehicles are nearby. Once you turn them on, you'll have a limited time to disarm the nerve agent before it kicks in and you kick the bucket. Drive the vehicles into the drink and you'll short the system and neutralize the gas.
Attention, flat tire detected. Please report. Attention. Attention, flat tire detected. Please repair as soon as possible.
Vigilante mate. Told him to head this way for a drink on the house and a smack in the gob. Maybe that will convince him it's time to stop working alone.
Or maybe it'll convince him that risking his life gets him free drinks. Just saying.
Please prepare as soon as possible.
Now that's what I call making waves. We've exposed this Albion kill squad and destroyed their arsenal to boot. Job well done.
What?
The Red Blade. Rumor has it they've got armored vehicles full of incriminating photos, crates of stolen documents, servers overflowing with...
Yes, yes, we get it. Red Blade bad. Point is, I've traced their location here, giving you the opportunity to bust up an extensive extortion racket.
Oh, my adrenal glands are tingling.
Smash it to bits, but you smash the bits to bits. Target destroyed.
Investigating.
Kiss your tech goodbye.
Saw him somewhere. Stop! Stop!
Seems the Red Blade have noticed your attempts to disarm them, and they're panicking. Rather than letting you ruin the remaining material, they're dumping it all online. And there's everything from reactor codes to medical records in here. So unless you want to read about your grand's gonorrhea on the DBB, you might want to intervene.
Officers, begin!
to blow things up. I got to shred some files. Everybody's happy. Except the Red Blade, of course, who are now intent on killing you and ruining the lives of everyone you love.
Take the power back. Let's make things interesting.
Hold on London.
Not to mention that no one will ever find out why you needed that topical cream.
Clan Kelly's mysterious hacking duo, the Cousins, have taken down London's court systems with a DDoS attack. They're demanding the dismissal of all cases against Clan Kelly members. Basically, they're ransoming the courts back to the feds. Gee, pricks.
Oh, brilliant.
Indeed. The cousin's botnet server network is nearby. Disabling the servers will bring the courts back online and quash the cousin's plans. Suppose it's up to you whether you want to go in guns blazing or handle things with a little more subtlety. Handle the cousins cleanly or make a mess while you're at it. Right then, subtleties for suckers without gadgets and fancy masks. Although the Kellys have alerted the cousins, who are now en route to their safe house.
Investigating disturbance. We are on alert for any incident.
Those poor servers never stood a chance. They've noticed you. Security's on their way.
Using restraining
messages.
the boat there. Take it north.
Right, enough of this, you hear?
Coven safe house is up ahead. They've linked their optics, so if the one's vitals spike or, you know, stop, the optic... Safe house is up ahead. They've linked their optics, so if the one's vitals spike or, you know, stop, the optic of the other will alert nearby reinforcements. Best be quick about dropping them both.
Sweet freeboat.
Surrender yourself.
Let's shut things down.
Target spotted. couple of nerds within moments of each other. All right, keep yourselves alive while I shut down the alarm you set off.
Clankelly's mysterious hacking duo, the Cousins, have taken down London's court systems with a DDoS attack. They're demanding the dismissal of all cases against Clankelly members, basically.
Connie's informants have found the optimal target for a big, juicy malware payload. Find the vehicle and hack it.
Let's take this.
Oh.
bigger drone.
Get lost, you scrub.
How are you?
Real challenge next time.
The thing you're after is around here. There it is. You can hack in from there.
How about a real challenge next time?
Time for the big gun. And by gun, I mean hammer. I love a hands-on approach.
Transfer complete. You need to survive for the next little bit.
You want me to bring the hammer down? Run! Balls.
Whatever.
Fuck that. I am out.
I'm here.
A spy, huh? Well, now I've seen everything.
You need to move.
Thank you.
I have a report of an in-progress person abduction. You'd better get moving. Kidnappers wait for no one.
Features.
She'll be around here.
Me as well, mate, yeah. I know. Yeah.
Off you go.
Target spotted. Target down. Get to her quickly.
Help.
The hostage is in here. Let's get her out.
I'm running out of patience here.
Moving for the scan. What should I do? Hold my breath. Alert triggered. Come with me. Kiss my ass.
You're a cancer on the world. I'm the cure.
Should be getting, but while he still can.
Well, that was a spectacular cock-up. Operation scrubbed.
Stupid fuck!
I can do this.
Shit!
Get
behind cover!
Frag
out!
Cover's blown!
Something over there.
suspect.
Search. Go. Drone, engage search and alert protocol.
Yeah.
Danger. Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit immediately.